die with honor!
Finally engage the enemy.
Save Princess Yuki.
So you have made it this far.
I
4 years ago, my uncle Mitsuhide pressured me to leave and see the world. I have met people who speak and look different than us. I have experienced things that I never would have imagined.
The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of Samanosuke and his friends. However, when Yoshitatsu Saito died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the Lord. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mino Province and conquered the Inabayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the Saito family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved. After the downfall of the Saito family, Princess Yuki went to stay with a family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Sokyu Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Sokyu's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On Samanosuke's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Samanosuke, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi employed her as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war at Yamazaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him. 10 years have passed. A new hero arrives with the power. Onimusha lives.
Samurosuke!
Kaede, let's get out of here!
Samurosuke! I'm fine.
We cannot stay here any longer. Run!
I envy you. 時は10年後。鬼の力宿りし、新たなる男現る。鬼武者再び。